about to increase the urban rape and murder rate. I'll perforate your flesh when my Glock's bursting spray. I'ma open you up first, like a virgin's legs. And as the shots and screams reverberate, I'll escape and be harder to find the mermaid chains. But first I'll stay just to urinate on your early grave. I authorize your abortion like Roe versus Wade. To terminate your seeds before they get a chance to germinate. You're impotent, son, you keep dispersing plagues. I'ma chop you up with my scimitar's curving blade. Separate your head and your torso like church and state. Your blood spurts from veins as it circulates. I'll swallow your whole and regurgitate the vertebrae and your skull. Use it as a bong that percolates. I roll up like soldiers and tanks. I'm sure to make your courage fake. This is my show, son, you're just a commercial break. See, the words I say are like birds of prey. They swoop down on you as soon as you turn away. See, the words I say are like birds of prey. They swoop down on you as soon as you turn away. See, the words I say are like birds of prey. They swoop down on you as soon as you turn away. See, the words I say are like birds of prey. They swoop down on you as soon as you turn away. You're so fake, you're worse than Drake. I'm like common problem solving. You get served like steak or hors d'oeuvres on plates. I'm fucking you up worse than Wayne's purple drink. I'll drown you when I submerge your face in a turtle tank. You're acting like you're so paid, but you're just played out. You need to turn the page on your current phase. Go back to school, learn a trade and earn a wage. You ain't got the determination or nerve it takes. Your verse is lame. You can blow me like I'm candles on a birthday cake. If the world's a stage, you're a knave in my perfect play. You need to learn to take, discern the dick from the dirty rake. If you want to roll, go purchase papes at a Circle K. I put things in perspective like viewing the earth from space. We on the verge of great destruction like 1938. Your demise is finally here. It was worth the wait. You couldn't avert your gaze from the serpent's face. See, the words I say are like birds of prey.
Voice Box Battles 1 year anniversary. Tucson, make some motherfucking noise. What's up? You know we in the motherfucking building. It's the 1 year anniversary. Make sure you're checking us out. www.youtube.com/voicebox battles. Please make some noise for our sponsor, El Gallo Energy Drink. Records.com. We about to kick off this first battle of the motherfucking evening. First up, I gotta introduce my extra special Fresh Coast guest host. Ladies and gentlemen,
saying it's Lush One. Oh boy, oh my motherfucking God. Cali in the flesh, LA to the Bay, living that AOB life because it's all on a PA.
That's what's up. Without further ado, rapper to my left, please introduce yourself.
It's Masferatu, straight out of the North.
Basics, Camarada Society, Queens, yeah. New York to Tucson, AZ. Let's do this.
Hey! We're gonna get a coin toss. L Basics, why don't you go ahead and call this one in the air for me?
Heads.
He calls heads. It's tails.
I'll go first.
Moss picks to go first. It's going to be 60 seconds on Moss. Tighten up, y'all, hold it down. Respect these MCs.
Can I have your attention now? Class is in session. Listen to my lesson and then I'll answer your questions. See, I don't need a degree to be an MC. The meanest MC that you've seen since, well, me. Your lyrics are sad, I read them in weak. You get banned from rap like ethnic studies and TUSD. See, you mainly lack intelligence. You're as brainless as a jellyfish. Your name has some relevance because you're as basic as the elements. I'll take you back to Genesis so you can make a faster exodus. You never made it past Leviticus. I split your brain in half with testaments. I'm lacing tracks with messages while you're on Facebook acting devilish. You should be ashamed to lack benevolence. Everything you say has no relevance. I say my raps with eloquence, spray my gats with resonance. Tucson is my home and I'm taking back my residence. Staying at your relatives. You obviously have a problem with me because I'm bothering you psychologically. I'm gonna wipe my ass with your college degree.
Tragedy. It's a poem versus his majesty, a song versus a masterpiece. I'm usually calm writing songs, but tonight I'll cause a casualty. Listen, hippie, you should smoke some CCS bud and get high enough to and Beetlejuice. Can't even speak the truth. The highlight of your career is the day I decide to feature you. To be me, you need Pandora's box of rabbit's foot and the move that Tebow do. Possibly chemo too. Jordan sneakers, predator stealth, and the sword that Achilles used. Watch me get rid of the moss like pesticides from Home Depot.
Never even got fucked by his own girlfriend. The only woman he's ever been in was the one that cold birthed him. You never spit a welcome pole serving him of this, I'm so certain. Yo, no one flows as sick as me in this whole vicinity. So don't get pissed at me when I overthrow your throne and hold the victory. Because this is the most publicity you'll ever get in your whole phony history. You're just a clone like Mini-Me. Never spit a dope soliloquy. You got no ability and no agility. You got your hat to the back, but I mastered the craft. Yo, I'm gonna smack you with the back of my hand and blast you with a battering ram till you look like a Raggedy Ann. I mastered the craft. Not even your own posse got your back. You're always the weakest link on a posse track. You're more fucked up and fake than a Tupac hologram.
Shines and noise stops. Tsunami and sea, my sound waves destroy blocks. From the Tankerberry swap me to Chicago, Illinois shops. Sudden, this vampire's the only way this boy rocks. I'm here to exploit flops, make sure that his joy stops. Treat his limbs like my songs to make sure that the joints pop. I mean, look at this dude, fucking stupid ass Jew. It's in your genes to be gassed up, so I don't put it past you. Yeah, you could have been the champion. True, but Zach just had his last show when it should have been you. Get me mad, I strike down with Julius Caesar's hands. And trust me, you don't want to go there like FEMA camps. The name's basics, but no, I ain't simplistic. I hold more weight than KOD in a Honda Civic.
Judges, we'll be right back.
Where's
that? All right. Oh, that's what I thought it was.
Holy good! Oh, dude!
Let's just go three. Yes,
Chris. Chill. Third round.
Yo, you think you're knowledgeable, then you already know that I'm unconquerable and you cannot spit a flow off the top of the dome. And Camerata Society will always be under the shadow of the Nosferatu Dynasty. Quicker than an arrow that flies when I pray to the gods, Athena or Ares replies. I'm not sparing your life, prepare for demise. I carry the knife, so protect your neck before your larynx gets sliced. Beat you down to the ground with the carrots and chives. You're gonna be buried tonight in the cemetery alive. I'm killing your career and no one will care when it dies. I'm the true patriot that came to make the proletariat rise. New dawn in Tucson of golden chariot skies. But fuck the burial rites. Yo, I keep you going in circles like Ferris wheel rides. You're all washed up like Larry King Live. You spit embarrassing rhymes. You should never be in a place where there are mics. Fuck
y'all. Whenever you're ready. I was told I'd lose this battle. That cynical. Actually, nobody ever said that shit you believed it though, didn't you? You're the only rapper in history to win a battle and walk out a loser. No job, terrible face, odor, insecurity, paranoia, unbearable traits. Fucking reek with immaturity. He went from Maseratu. He went from Mas Orion, the hunted constellation from the heavens, to Maseratu, the hippie vampire. Well, me motherfucking Van Helsing. I grew up in New York City, the mecca of the genre you misuse. That jungle raised the Tarzan, so a little Mas was never an issue. Like Charles Manson was free. So no, you're not dismissing this rhythm. Mas just went down quicker than Noxy with some drinks in her system.
Voice
Box
Battles. Just seeing L Basics and
Moss.
You guys will see the footage.
Unanimous.
L Basics.
Yo, what up, Textiles, CCS crew? You know, it was nice. I ain't gonna fuck around tonight. You know what I'm saying? I gotta give this one to L Basics, dude. Straight up. Moss had some slip ups. Gotta give it to Al. It came with the heat. Give it to L Basics. What's up?
Let's go right into it.
Yeah.
What's up, Jairus, Two Stone Kids? Just watched Maseratu and Al Basics get at it. Fuck, man, that first round was flame from both MCs, but Maseratu kind of fell off, couldn't recover after that slip in the second round, so all the way I'm going to have to go with Al Basics, all three. What's up?
GrimeRepublic.org, GrimeTime TV. Shoutouts to Street Cookies. Just caught Al Basics versus Maseratu. Been looking forward to this battle. Real quick, three rounds. I give Moss the first round. I thought that he was a little bit more confident in the first round. Basics had dope lines and good presence. Second round, Moss fell apart a little bit through freestyles. Basics was more prepared. Third round, Basics looked shook at first, but he came through and fucking smashed. So shout out to Basics. He takes it. Big ups to Moss. Basics.
Sax voice box battles up in this motherfucker, you know what it is. First battle of the evening saw Maseratu versus Al Basics. Amazing battle, man. What did I, not enough say about both these cats. Al Basics, it was his first battle. The guy really showed improved. Beasted, great stage presence. His progression with his voice was there. He knew when to take pauses. Moss had a couple slips and stumbles. I think that's probably due to his freestyling. Basics was definitely more prepared, had great punches, and his wordplay was crazy also. I give all three rounds to Al Basics.